Let's start with Signature Bank. This is a New York-based commercial bank, but it's got 36 private client offices sprinkled across the New York metro area, California, and North Carolina. The thing about Signature is that it's a business-oriented bank, and to the extent that they have a consumer business, it's focused on the wealthy, namely business owners and senior executives who do a lot of business, and you can make a lot of money working with.